Do you want to live stream video from a vCam control module to a smartphone or tablet? Well, stay tuned. Hi, I'm Royce Kemp with In-Depth Utility Solutions. In this video, I want to show you how to get your Apple and Android devices to work with your vCam 6 and your vCam MX2 pipe inspection camera systems using the vCam LiveView mobile app. Before we do that, let's go over the great benefits of the LiveView mobile app. One of them is text writing. The other one is the ability to view inspections offsite. You can quickly send customers pictures and videos while still on the job site. You can record in HD or SD. You can rename files and folders, edit files in Apple Movie Maker, share files to iOS or Android sharing features like email, text message, a Dropbox, or OneDrive. These are just a few of the great benefits. Before we can connect your device to the vCam control module, we need to download the free vCam LiveView mobile app from either the Apple App Store or the Google Play Store. Once the app has been downloaded onto your device, you want to turn on the Wi-Fi on your vCam control module. On the vCam 6 control module, you want to find F12 function key. Press it. As you can see, the Wi-Fi symbol has shown up on the screen. Now, on your vCam MX2 control module, you want to find the choice key that's underneath setup and press it. Then underneath Wi-Fi, press the choice key again. Then go across and you'll find the Wi-Fi symbol. Press that choice key. As you can see, the Wi-Fi has turned on, and in the white box here, you will see the network that you will be looking for on your device. To escape, hit the escape button twice to go back to the main screen. Now on your device, go to the Wi-Fi settings, then look for the vCam Wi-Fi network. It will start with either vCam MX or vCam 6 with the last part of the serial number of the vCam control module. Now, if prompted for a password, use the password provided below. Now we are ready to launch the vCam LiveView mobile app. As you can see, on the screen on the phone and the screen on the control module are the same. Now we are ready to start using the vCam LiveView mobile app for viewing and recording. Hey, thanks for watching, and if this video was helpful, click that like button and leave a comment on other videos that may be helpful to you. In the description, we'll have a link to our website so that you can find more information on the vCam pipe inspection camera system, on camera and pipe locators, and other products that we sell.